So the ambulance door is finally opening up for Pari. I think our team is feeling a lot of emotions right now. We've been working towards this moment for we don't even know how many days, a lot of sleepless nights just to make sure that Pari gets here safely and soundly. We have all our caregivers there right now, gently patting her, making her sure that she's in a safe place where she's loved and she's going to be okay. So our team is bringing in some fresh bananas. Pari has enjoyed that throughout the entire rescue journey. It helps calm her down. So Pari's sling support is finally off in the moment that we've all been waiting for. Pari's first steps into the Wildlife SOS Elephant Hospital campus are just about to happen. I think bananas are helping Pari through all of this. She's already feeling very comfortable and loved. Our caregivers are ensuring that she has a snack literally every step of the way. We can even hear trumpets in the background, and I think those are our resident elephants welcoming Pari into her new home. I think the excitement is spreading all around. It's not just the team, but also our elephants who cannot wait to get Pari into her new home. I don't know if some of you can see, but she's storing some of the bananas in her mouth, making sure that she's getting multiple of them at the same time. It's finally happened. Pari has taken her first step into the Wildlife SOS Hospital campus. We can also see how patient all of her caregivers are being. They're trying to use love and of course bananas to get her in, but I think Pari just wants to eat as many bananas as she possibly can. This is a very emotional moment, I think, for everyone in the Wildlife SOS team right now. We've all been up for so many hours. We've gone through so much anxiety to make sure that this exact moment can happen. And now finally, Pari is safe and she's here and she's going to start a new life full of freedom, dignity, and of course, bananas. It's so amazing to see how just a little bit of love and compassion can go such a long way in making an elephant feel safe. She's no longer as scared and meek as she was. So Pari is now getting onto the weighing scale of the hospital. This is the second time she's going to be weighed. We took one on the way here. Her weight is coming off to be 225, 223. It's fluctuating a little bit because the elephant's moving. I think what our caregivers do is truly commendable and often overlooked. The amount of patience it takes for especially a new elephant who's getting accustomed to a new home and a new surrounding. So Pari is currently entering her treatment pen. This is where her first medical checkup is going to happen to make sure that she's fit, she's healthy, and she's given any of the care she needs. Again, I think bananas did the job of getting her in there effortlessly. I think we're all still surprised by the amount of courage that Pari is showing. Despite being tortured by humans for most of her life, she has come to Wildlife SOS and started trusting humans all over again. Observing Pari from our distance, our team has been contemplating the importance of the basic right of freedom and how so many Asian elephants are ripped off this right when they were only calves. Looking at Pari now, we hope that we can give her a life full of freedom and dignity.